Hi, how are you? Today I'll be showing you how you can generate product feed for Google. So first, once you have WooCommerce Product Feed Manager installed, you can see that it says product feed. So then go and click on add new feed, and it'll take you to a new page where you can create feed for Google. So first you need to give a name to this, so I'll just name it Google Demo. The next thing is to choose your products. Now you can either use some filter options, or you can just publish all products in one feed. Then you see refresh intervals. I'm giving it to no interval. I want to do it manually. Include product variations. Yes. Include variation product name. If you have a lot of variations and you want them to be in the name of the product, so you can click on yes and it will be added. Include parent product for grouped products. Yes. Now merchant type. Merchant type, you should be choosing Google. So I'll be choosing Google. Once I choose that, as you can see, all the mandatory fields are already here. So everything is already in place over here except the Google product category. Here you need to select the category mapping option that you set. Then if you go down for manufacturer or brand, if you're using our plugin to get the custom field, then you need to scroll down and choose WPFM product brand. That'll give you the brand name. This is MPN. If you use the custom field of MPN, you can also change that to WPFM product MPN. And as you can see, one attribute is not here because that's an optional one. That is GTIN. So if you have GTIN, then you can choose GTIN. If you don't, then you have to go by identifier exist and mark that as no. So this one I'm just showing you how to do it GTIN. So there's the attribute, and for that, if you're using our plugins custom field, you go down and select WPFM GTIN. There you go. And you need to assign this as default. So then what you do is you just scroll up and click on publish, and the feed will be generated. So as you can see, it says generating feed. Now it says 100%. Now this page will refresh once this is done. So as you can see, it refreshed, and right over here you can see you have the button to view feed. Let's click on that, and it'll give you the list of all the product feed that you have. You can go back to the page and you can download the feed and manually upload on Google, or if you have auto-synced using our plugin, then you can just go to this section and send it to Google. That's it. That's how you generate product feed for Google. Thank you.